So this is how to turn your pilot light off. Now, why do you want your pilot light off? Because your house is infested with bugs and you want to fog the house, but the fog is flammable. So you have to turn off everything that can spark or every flame that's in your house. That includes things like refrigerators and pilot lights and on the stove or in this furnace or whatever. So you want this turned off so that your house doesn't explode. So watch this. This is the wheel that you turn. It says off here and it says pilot here. It says on here. It says press to reset here. We don't want to do that. On the right side, right here, there's a little arrow that it's pointing to on right now because the furnace is on. So we want it to point to off. So we spin it around clockwise and see how it stops at pilot? The little arrow is pointed to pilot. Well, it's not off yet. Yeah.